Hi everybody, my name is King K Africa, and on this Positivity channel we preach positivity to the world. Now just a quick one, the Asase Sound Clash is happening on the 12th of September, which is tomorrow, exactly at 8 p.m. and I have a little bit of analysis to do before the event kickstarts. Before we go into the analysis, let's take the quick intro, and then when we come back I analyze the whole thing and who is going to win. Intro. Okay, thank you very much for sticking and staying to the channel. Asase Sound Clash is happening tomorrow, and the face-off is between Stoneboy and Shatta Wale. I tell you what, first of all, I'm hoping and praying that Asase Radio have organized this thing very well in order for us not to have any other fracas that we've experienced before. Now, to the analysis. Way back, the face-off that happened between Stoneboy and Shatta Wale was won by Stoneboy, so Stoneboy has one win. Another thing, Stoneboy has won Reggae Dancehall Artist of the Year consecutively, back to back. Stoneboy is a good songwriter and composer, lyrical dexterity, and then also he knows how to play with all these words in order for them to mean something, but when you hear them, they don't really mean what they are saying it means. So I think on this clash, Stoneboy is a pick for this particular one. A lot of people will be rooting behind him. Moreover, his lyrics also resonates with the ghetto youth and then cuts across to the middle class and the upper class because of the melodies that he has in there, and also the Afrobeat way he do I diffuse them with. Shatta Wale, on the other side, in recent times, you know, really they see Shatta Wale say he they do freestyles. Moreover, then we all within say Shatta Wale, you know, be freestyle person. Up until I heard Gringo, then I realized the guy get plenty things under his sleeve. Shatta Wale's lyrics also resonates with the ghetto youth more, and because in West they talk about real life situations, it they make you do as some adults and things too. They feel they link up with in West and in music, so it makes Shatta Wale too a very big pick. But this is what I think. Stoneboy, he win, Shatta Wale won. Now, if Shatta Wale, as I say, people make him win this one, then it means it's a tie. Then they need a tiebreaker, hence good business for Asase Radio. Stoneboy wins this, and it's a shutdown, even though it's a clash to crash COVID. But if Stoneboy win this one, flawless, touchdown, it means we don't need a tiebreaker, it's 2-0. Whichever way it happened between Stoneboy and Shatta Wale, way back with them, a face off where they say Samini do some Kululu, I sure say people know they care about that like that. It's on record say Stoneboy was declared the winner. Finish. So this one, Shatta, if as I say people make Shatta win, then it means we do a face off. And if we do a face off, then we have the final round. This be what me I dey think. I think say as I say people, they go make the two of them to be a tie. It go be draw match. So if you be, this be me, my prediction. I'm predicting that anybody will want challenge me, make it challenge me. This clash go be draw. Nobody go win. Trust me. Per the analysis where I do, but I don't want to make this video long, so I cut them short. This clash go be draw. Because they're not go fit take the win, give one person. If they give one person, the show will go shut down. That be my prediction. So my prediction be say the Asase Sound Clash where they come happen, where the whole world they come watch, it go be Stoneboy and Shatta Wale, it go be draw. Now, just a caution to Asase Radio people. I beg, I hope say this thing is well organized, well structured. Because you people, the thing you people do with the time you launch the thing, way Stoneboy and Shatta Wale come, then the thing they look like, you know, be organized in a way. Then again, the time you go Stoneboy in house, go talk about the thing, I think last week or so, do some interview, then the whole thing they look disorganized, like say, you know, be organized. It be Shatta Wale in one way, you go in house way, then they look organized more. So as I say, radio, this thing should be smooth, well structured and well organized. We're all looking up for a very great show. So tomorrow, We'll be watching it live. We'll be rooting for the two artists because, hey, it's a win for COVID, not individuals. So my prediction be say, it will be draw. Nobody go win the clash tomorrow between Stone Boy then Shatta Wale. If you have comments or suggestions, send them to me on YouTube at Kinke Africa. Subscribe to my channel. And you could also send it to me through Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as well. It's been your man, Kinke Africa. And then we're looking forward for this beautiful event. I mean, one of the biggest events that is about to happen in Ghana, which is going to happen tomorrow, exactly 8 p.m. tomorrow, which is the 12th of September. Let's have a beautiful event. The name again is Kinke Africa and it's on the Positivity channel. Like I said, I'm going to be doing something extraordinary, something spectacular, something amazing that people haven't really seen in this country before. So watch out with all the details coming up on my channel, Kinke Africa. And then when everything kickstarts, you'll be the first to know. Thank you very much. Enjoy the video. Enjoy the show tomorrow. And we'll come back again after the show with a lot of analysis and breakdown. Bye-bye.